Come on. June, come. Well, we're gonna try to get this guy. It's a laner.
What's that?
Go ahead. Like, I'm under the top right there to me. All the way over there to Carl. So far, it looks pretty good.
It's good. Things are good.
Nice.
It's good down here. Can we get up top?
Yeah, and that's the worst looking one. Yep. Oh, geez. You coming, June bug? Come on. Oh my.
Oh shit. See that?
What?
That top come off?
Did it?
I think that's good.
That's a good looking tree, man.
Got my damn feet.
I got one. I'm gonna go 15 feet. I'll go grab it.
You need 14?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's a good looking tree. That'll make a lot of joists. Oh yeah.
Good one. That's easy to get out.
Okay.
Nice.
Yeah, it is.
What's the whole thing?
Yeah, there's tens.
Did you say 10?
Yeah, that's 10 there.
Let's take the whole thing.
Okay. Yeah, we might as well. Yeah, and then we can hook onto that and drag that down. Yeah, this is sweet.
Plowed on the way down too and knock that berm off.
Nice.
So it's really not a bad thing to do. We'll take at least two, but.
Yeah.
Let's get this one next.
Yeah, that looks nice.
Where's June?
Oh, she's right here. Gun. June, come on. June, come. There she goes. Wow. Dude,
that did not go right.
That thing went that way first.
Yeah, that was scary.
Yeah,
I was way too low. Yeah. Look how low I was.
Yeah, this would probably should have been deeper,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, exactly. And woo! You should have started up higher. I should have been up here. That was scary.
It's another good looking tree, though. Yeah, I had me freaking nervous. I was already gazelling across the creek.
Yeah, we got such a butt end of it. Let's go 16.
Every man for himself.
How many do you need?
I need 14 and a half, but...
Yeah, go 16.
Okay, right here. Yeah, that's got some good integrity. Oh yeah, that's a good looking tree. Got a little bit on the sides, but. Knock on wood, that one should be the easiest, but. That way. You gonna clean it up? That's why I didn't know which way. Thanks for listening. Yes. That one got a little crazy, didn't it? Yeah. You wanna come up here? Yeah, this one ain't gonna take nothing. Knock on wood. Heads up. Yeehaw!
That went better.
Yeah, but you was thinking it was going here, weren't you? At least I was.
Well,
I mean, they're gonna do what they're gonna do, but it's crazy it went that way when your wedge is over here.
That was quick work.
Like it's 90 degrees. Yeah, that is quick, and it's gonna
those three were.
We're gonna have a lot of wood out of here and before lunch.
I'll push these this way, eh?
Yes. Oh, will ya? Yep, sounds good. And then when you're up dragging, I'll cut them up to lengths.
You know what? I wonder if we could drag all four.
We can try it.
Let's try it. You'll cut up what?
I'll cut them more to length while you're driving.
Okay. Yeah, it takes a minute to get up there.
What on earth? Oh. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna be milling. Like a villain.
Yeah.
Y'all probably, I think I'll hook you up if you want to get on the other side, and then you can just drag them that way, and then we'll get them down here.
Okay, sounds good.
Does that make sense?
Makes sense.
For winter. What is this thing, 100 foot? Jeez. I'm gonna play heck getting the chain under these. Betches. I'll betches. Oh. Got lucky. That didn't work.
Can we go the other way?
It's up to you. Over there or else. Yeah, it'd probably be better. I don't know, or shove it with the blade or something. Okay. All right. Hey, hey, hey. Damn it. Okay. There we go, nice little bermage. Look at that. We're gonna lay right into the other two. It's kind of what we wanted. We just didn't know it. Hey, alpacker! It's like hell, alpacker. Kind of scary.
What did you say about the packer?
I said hell packer.
Ready. Did all four in one shot.
Girl. Put them together, what?
So I'm gonna pull it forward a bit and it come together, then it'll
tighten it up. Hopefully it grabs it.
I think it will.
If it don't, always wish it did.
That's right.
Yep. Yeah, keep coming. We'll see what happens. Okay. Well, see if he makes it. Probably take my truck out. Making through.